learn from Usher, bitches! You tampons can't even step to this shit!
Shut up, you trash. Now, I'm supposed to go to Kyle's house. Let my hat. Yeah, I look good, don't I? Hey.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to human kite. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Yeah. Okay. They can hear. Yeah, okay. Hey,
who the hell are you?
Who are you?
Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon. Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. Right. I don't think anything can stop it.
Okay. Why are you following me? What's this?
God.
I'm sorry. Ooh, it's the same color as my hat. Door right here. Okay. I gotta go bathroom for a second. Okay, I'm done.
Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Okay.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, no, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be a human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest.
Okay.
Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
I'm gonna wait. Let's go.
I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe will say I can't.
Oh, goodness, this is the last affliction I need. Oh, my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You should not play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't
Don't be silly. All you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up. Jesus, come on, dude. Oh, I'm gonna need to tell Aunt Sheila about that one. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew. That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Ouch.
Didn't your parents tell you not to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
Hey, yeah.
Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, Humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream? Preferably prescription strength? Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage. Oh, yeah. Darn it. All right, here we go. My super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe.
Aha! Okay. Yo, yo. Dude.
I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough, alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Hey, wanna be friends?
Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out.
Hey, get off, huh? Hey, Doc, get off, huh? She's going on the phone.
Yep, here we are.
Oh, God.
Sweet.
I got a friend. I got a friend.
Hey.
Okay. I forgot where my house was. I can go home and get my own stuff.
There. I'm Tally. When you visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey,
okay,
look,
Tally,
that
I've
one
been
has
doing
a gold
it.
Handle.
Do, 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 do. I've been doing that, so shut up. What you got in the fridge? Okay. I'll be good and good tonight. Shit. Stop it. Can't go downstairs. I can't go down.
Not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon asked.
You gotta right. come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Alright, then. Okay. Is this Carmen's house? Yeah, Carmen's house.
Fuck. You. Mom. Fuck.
No! Oh my god. I know what it is.
Fuck. You.
Seven.
Mom.
Enter.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay. You totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child. Come this way.
Oh,
I'm gonna
god.
Teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot.
Right, man.
Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats.
Oh,
okay. It might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But
chicks and money.
Art's a big part of what makes you strong, but it's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it.
No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
Just throw a firecracker instead.
Nuh-uh, those are expensive. Give me the rock. You pussy. Come on, light that shit.
No, I'm throwing this rock.
No. You can't, no.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys.
Nice outfits, tools.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Yeah, I didn't see this. Oops. Oh, I picked the wrong button.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Shut up.
Don't overthink it, Bubble. Follow your heart.
Ow!
That's going to leave some scars.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Okay.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Ooh.
windy in here.
My turn. A few more like that, we can wrap this up.
Shut up.
Take your medicine, Forthies. Ow! Take that, Forthy.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
It's my turn now. Fill her up.
Human kite clear for takeoff.
Mo.
Here I go.
No.
You don't look so hot, new kid.
Right here.
Who to torment? I choose you.
No.
That gets on my shoes. I'm gonna be pissed.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Yeah.
You missed.
Half kite, half man, all crime fighter.
There's no time limit on turns, right?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Kite's got your back.
That was a clipping. All right, my turn.
Okay. I did that wrong. He still can't do it.
Are we doing this? Or what? Mega Palm Push!
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move!
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up. For you.
Can't do nothing right now. Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
Feel the wrath of human kite.
Stupid Forthy with a kite on his back.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. This one doesn't do any damage at all, but it gives me a shield and it raises my target.
Give him hell, douchebag!
anytime. Like right now. Go right now. Butthole looks kind of dead.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Don't die on us, new kid. Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega fist punch. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
Forecast is blustery with a big chance of wrath of kite. You got this!
I can finally go. Thanks. The longer we wait, the harder this punch is gonna be.
I can't do it.
Kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie. Man, we kicked some six straight ass.
I'm done.
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team.
All right, that was sweet. Wait till it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 sixth graders. This is great for our franchise.
Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the sixth graders are going to be coming after you. You probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid.
Kano, go and get our franchise more followers.
So, see that's all again.